Hello and welcome back to the channel. It's another episode of Loot Crate, but my level up edition. Like I said, there's plenty of stuff you can get extra level up, pet crates, anime crates. I like to level up. Like I like wearing the fun socks and stuff out of here. Level up monthly mystery. But they haven't been doing this stuff long either. I think about 6 months. But I think most of the time, the guys, like the Ghostbuster shirts last time was kind of eh. But I always like the socks. The socks is where it's at. I don't know what this is. It looks like a hoodie or something. But they always give you like a little stuff. People like modeling or. What is it? A poster this time? Nope. Don't want it. Oh, I got some Mega Man. And. I know this cart. Rick and Morty. Yeah, I don't watch it. But these Mega Man socks are pretty sweet. Those are pretty sweet socks. And let's see what type of shirt. Looks, oh, it's a Futurama something. Hold on, let me unfold it here. This is weird. It's like a shirt, but it's a hoodie at the same time. And it's black. I don't know. I mean, Futurama, like Futurama. I don't know what I would do with it. But it's a short sleeve hoodie. That's kind of odd. I've never seen a short sleeve hoodie type thing. But, you know, first thing for everything. All right, quick and easy. But I said, I like these Mega Man socks are pretty sweet. Pretty sweet. Knocked over. Like I said, get a hold of these zombie tokens. Full zombie tokens. If you see them, pick them up. Side note. But thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.